said, raise your hand if you want a senator.